64. The final is tomorrow night. New recommendations could be coming for Uber and Lyft after the death of a New Jersey student in South Carolina.
Don't you love this job?